know, you smug thing. I feel sorry for you. Really, I do. Being cleaned for and cooked for, and once you've had enough with one, you start up with another. Look at you, with your hair thinning, your jaw slacking, your belly cotton, your gut belching, your ass farting, and your feet stinking. Who do you think you're fooling? You're not fooling me. You're spreading into middle age like a lump of lard gone soft. You'll never be happy. Never. Because you're a coward and a hoax. And if I had any sense in my little red head, I'd see right through your sham, you'd be out. Not too wise, but no why. And too old to score. So if you're wanting some nookie, you'll have to put your hand in your pocket. Hey up. Imagine that. After all the free sex you've had. That would hurt you, Kenneth. You tight-fisted sod. So if it's true, and your dick really does have a life of its own, you'll have a very expensive cat in the local brothel. Or I hope you catch something very nasty, and the fucking thing falls off.
Ah, Hillary, shut up.